Hi, I'm NFL linebacker Chad Greenway. In my line of work, it's an us versus them world. The home team versus the visiting team, offense versus defense, and rival versus rival. Taking sides is what makes people watch the game. But there's one us versus them matchup that just doesn't make sense. It's the myth of food versus fuel. I grew up in the Midwest on a working farm. I've seen firsthand how hard work here puts food on the table for hardworking Americans everywhere. And now farmers are doing even more for our country. Not just feeding us, but fueling us too, with homegrown, renewable ethanol. Here's the final score on food versus fuel. Ethanol production provides both. I'll show you. This one bushel of corn can produce 3 gallons of clean, green ethanol and 17 pounds of a high-protein livestock feed called distiller's grains. And with the advance in cellulosic ethanol, our homegrown energy potential is practically limitless. So the next time you hear someone trash talking ethanol, tell them they got the game all wrong. Ethanol production doesn't raise food prices. In fact, while commodity prices came down last year, food prices kept going up. There's your proof that fuel production is no match for food prices. There are some real matchups we do need to worry about, like energy security versus energy dependence, growing green-collar American jobs versus sending more of our dollars overseas, developing renewable fuels like ethanol versus relying on the same old fossil fuels and the same old answers. Ethanol is helping to feed and fuel America. With ethanol as our country's growth energy, we can all win. Visit growthforce.org to learn how you can keep ethanol growing.